various political parties, youth drawn from various political camps at his Capitol Hill office. Now let's just cross over there live and listen in to what they are saying.